also being featured on this year's Big Rock